Morning, Bam Bam.
Hi.
Show him your dress over there. Back up. Amelia, it's Angel Day at school, right? So she's looking pretty.
I gotta show them something.
Okay.
Guys, I gotta show you something. These cookies.
Just in case.
What are those, Mia?
Cookies, Santa ones.
Santa cookies that Amelia made.
I ate one. Last night, that's this one.
Oh, that's why one's got a bite out of it?
Hey.
Alright, you guys, I'm just finishing getting ready for work. Today is another day in the life of a nurse slash and mom. Today is like our office Christmas party, so we're closing down a little early and the doctors are getting it catered, and they ordered all the nurses and staff these Christmas scrubs, which mine is a little bit too big on me, but rather too big than too small, I don't really care. So I'm just finishing up getting ready here. Running a little late, but what else is new? You know, you've got to get the kids ready. It was Amelia's special day at school today, so I had to help get her all pretty and family first. Are you all done? You got two muffins left. Two muffies. Oh, you're hoarding them? These are my muffins. All right, Zay, give Mom a kiss.
You have a good day.
Meal? Can Mom get a kiss?
This
is for from Mommy to Secret Santa. This is something we do at work. I got something for somebody. Mom. Kiss.
Have a good day.
All right, you guys, let's get to work. We're only at the office until 2 o'clock today. Well, patients are, let me start over. We're only seeing patients until 2 o'clock today. And then the office is closing and we are having our office party in the office at 3. So we had like our big corporate party a couple Saturdays ago, if you guys remember, I talked about it in one of my vlogs. And this is just like a mini office party. They give us like our Christmas bonuses here. And excuse me. Yeah. So today is Friday. I'm excited to end this week out because it means I don't go back to work until Wednesday after Christmas. So I've got the next few days off, and I definitely have a little bit of Christmas shopping left to do, not much, but one person. And I have to go get wrapping paper because I haven't wrapped a darn thing yet. I'm going into work. I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm out of work. I'm gonna run home quick to get some water. Okay, so yes, I'm headed home to grab myself a water bottle because I'm really thirsty. There was taco dip in the break room, and taco dip is my weakness. Today's a little bit out of the norm, but there's a lot of benefits to working in an office like this, like days like these. The day hasn't been too bad. I'm working with another one of our providers here, a different provider than I normally work with, and it's been a pretty good day. So hopefully this afternoon will go by fast. Once we get back from lunch, we only have about an hour or two, I think, until the office is officially closed early. And then from here, later I have to go to Target. So it is a lot. I've worked till almost 6 o'clock every other night this week. And you know, your day is pretty much over with because it's dark out by the time you get out of work, and it's, I have to be into work by like 8:15. So it is a lot of work, but like I said, it's worth it when we get days like these where the office closes or they cater or do something nice for the staff. So there are benefits to working in a doctor's office. All right, let's go home and get something to drink. Okay, let's go see my husband, the Hubs. Amir went with Amelia, like I said, this morning to her school for her Christmas party, which I'm so sad that I couldn't be at. But sometimes you gotta go to work. So we're gonna see how it was. Hello? Amir? You hiding? How was it?
Good.
Yeah?
So this last one I took.
I don't
love
know if you
that
can see it.
Perspective.
Aw, Amelia. She's sitting on the bench with her friends.
Mm-hmm. That was before.
Aw.
It's jacket.
Aw. I'm sorry I had to miss it.
I'm sure there'll be plenty more. It's a video.
Will you play it? Amelia's right here. Alright guys, just like that, lunch is over for me. So I'm gonna head back inside, but I will see you guys in an hour or two for my Christmas party.
Hold up, I am on my way. I'm in motion. Let's go to the ocean. Yeah, let's go outside. We can hang out on the beach without freezing. Yeah, isn't that amazing? In Christmas times, we'll be chilling and having a good, good time. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the wind blows and the rain is pouring. It will always be Christmas in my heart. Santa's coming to visit. No, he wouldn't miss this in Christmas times. Oh, and the sunset, it is just getting better on a blanket with the skyline painted in blue. Ooh, yeah, that's what we do. We'll be chilling and having a good, good time. It will always be Christmas in my heart, but this year
don't want a lot for Christmas. Thing I need.
got wrapping paper. I really hope I got enough. I got tape and just like a couple little things that I needed for stockings. And that's it. I'm exhausted, you guys. Like, so exhausted. I'm headed home to go see my family. I'm finally home with the kids. Amir pulled a muscle in his neck sleeping last night, so he's laying down in Amelia's room with my corn pillow on it. The kids are eating some holiday cookies that Amelia made
last night.
I want to show you guys some of the stuff I got today at work, even though I briefly showed you. One of the nurses, Sue, gave me this ornament from Pier 1.
Sue from the hotel.
Sue from the hotel. No. Sue is another nurse. And this beautiful ornament says, New Home 2018. And it's absolutely beautiful. My phone, of course, or my camera, of course, is going to be blurry. There we go. New Home 2018. So that was so sweet. My doctor, who I just got some chocolates, and his wife made me this coffee cake in here. So that was sweet. And then we did a Secret Santa exchange at work. And my Secret Santa was Barb. Thank you so much, Barb. I absolutely love everything. She got me this mug that I always pass in Target. It says Hello Gorgeous on it, and it's pink, and I'm definitely going to use it to drink some tea later. She's been giving me gifts like all throughout the week as well. So I got like an eyebrow kit, some lotion, some candies, and I think there was one other thing that I'm forgetting. But I also got these candles. They're from Witty Wicks. They're a local candle shop here where I'm from, and I'm really excited about those because I love Witty Wicks. And she also got me this nail polish kit. Amelia and I can have fun with these later, but they're all pink colors and some neutrals. So, and then I got lots of cards, lots of scratch offs, just some really nice gifts. So right now I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do for dinner because I really don't have anything planned. Surprise, surprise. But the kids are, I'm letting them eat cookies before dinner because that's just life. Excuse me. That's for wrapping presents. Neil, what are you doing? Put stuff away, please.
Hi guys, my mom and my dad are doing the TV. He's putting in the soup. Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
Dad.
Hey.
Vlogging. It's coming along. It's coming along.
See if it works.
I don't even know if it's charged.
I mean, to see if it works.
No. It's probably got to be plugged in. We have TV. I'm watching Fuller House.
You like to grab the jet pack.
What do you think, Meals?
Good.
Watching TV in Mom and Dad's bed.
Let's grab some presents.
Yeah, well, you're going to bed, though. Both kids are finally in bed. I don't think Amelia's asleep quite yet, but she's laying down. She's kind of having a tough time, like, falling asleep without Amir and I laying with her, but she's five, and I'm trying to do it less at least. So I read her a book and she's laying in her bed right now, and I am watching TV finally in our room. It feels so weird to lay in bed and watch TV. I literally haven't done this in years because Amir and I didn't have a TV in our room at our old apartment. But I'm watching Nailed It, the Christmas special. I've heard really good things about this season, so that's what I'm doing. I'm watching that. I just heated up my corn pillow. Carrie, my friend Carrie, you guys have seen her in a couple vlogs, got me this gigantic corn pillow, which is so beautiful. It's a fish. It's a different one than the one she got me before, but it's gigantic and it's so warm, so I'm hugging that in my lap. I've got some green tea here that I just heated up, and my new mug that my Secret Santa got me. So I'm just letting it cool down a little bit. And then I've got all my stuff out here. I've got some wrapping paper that I bought today. I thought this one was cute. It says Merry and Happy on it, and it's a little bit like glittery if you can see it. So I'm going to be using this wrapping paper to wrap Carrie, Thomas, and Lily's Christmas presents tomorrow. We're having like a friend's Christmas with Carrie, Thomas, and Lily, Amelia, and Isaiah's friends, and of course some of my best friends. So the kids are going to exchange, and then Carrie and I already exchanged some of our presents, hence the fish, and I gave her a shirt that I made for her. But I also got her, I'll show you guys, I ordered the shirt off Etsy. I ordered this candle off Etsy. It says, well, you guys can read it. I actually don't even know what this is. Banana nut bread. Oh yeah, I picked banana nut bread because it smells so good. So I have to put this string back around the box, or I might wrap it, I'm not sure. But I also got her, what else did I get her? Oh, this bag. I think it'll be a makeup bag, but she could use it for anything. But it says Carrie on it. And again, I ordered that off Etsy. And then I got her daughter, Lily is 2, and she loves sitting with her and doing her makeup. So I got her this unicorn bag, and there's all kinds of fun makeup and nail polish, kid makeup and nail polish inside. So I'll wrap that stuff. And then her son Thomas likes bees, so I got him some bee pajamas and this bee plate. Oh, and I also got Lily these cute little donut lip glosses at Target today, so I thought that would be cute. And then they're each getting one of these little candy canes here. So I'm gonna wrap this stuff for them so we can exchange tomorrow and just kind of relax in bed here until I fall asleep, I guess. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I had an awesome day. I'm gonna be vlogging hopefully again tomorrow for the friends Christmas exchange, and then of course Christmas is right around the corner, so I'm hopefully gonna be vlogging at the Christmas party and Christmas. But this is really ambitious of me because that's a lot of vlogging, and it means I'm gonna have to like edit as soon as I am done with videos, so we'll see. I'm definitely gonna be vlogging at least Christmas. So I love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting this channel. You're all beautiful. I love you all. I hope you're all having a very Merry Christmas. And I'll catch you guys in my next one. Bye. Boop.